video, right, him showing like the different accounts and stuff, right? It is kind of worrying because people have, like, there's someone out there, I don't know, you're pretty watching right now, my friend, and I kind of feel sorry for you. Because there's so much more to life. Life is great. It's like, it's so good. On average, you're here for what, like 80 years, and it's so good. It's such a blessing. Like, enjoy it. Just. Clearly something's not going right in yours currently. You need to be acting this way. But that can change. It hasn't got to be like this. It hasn't. There's so much to do, so much to see. And the energy that you put into all that, this trolling that you do, or messaging the same person, and making up accounts, messaging the same person, that energy could be used so well in other things. Actually. Alright, let's say you went to the gym. And that time that you was tweeting all these tweets and thinking about these tweets, you'd feel so much better about yourself. Spend it with your family, friends, I don't know anything. Maybe right now you feel like, I don't want to do that though. I want to tweet, and I want to make these accounts, and I feel passionate about this. That's fine if you're passionate about it. But in 5 years' time, you might go back and go, you know what? I wish I didn't do that. I wish I spent time better.
Boys have no life! You don't do anything! Like, you sit in your bedrooms all day, getting old, your life's withering away!
I was trying to be nice.
What are you doing with your life? Go do something! Why? Why? You can't just stare at a screen till you're 60! Live! Experience the life! Visit a country! Do something!
You can do any of this. If you can.
Do anything, bro! Go on a hike!
Even that could be quite good. But trust him, everyone's got to be weird or got to be a dickhead or got to have that little moment in their life where they make a lot of mistakes. Maybe you're in that part right now.
Who the fuck is that guy?
I don't know who he is. But you learn from these mistakes.